301 in the Big Bam. 301 waving.
Numbers.
How about you, 805? 805, 301 in the Big Bam's waving.
How many amps you would need? Like, I don't know what model it is. I don't know. I can't tell you. HP.
VA Slam 256 ATL.
HP 98. What was it? They had 95.
Double deuce Mississippi.
That's 200 watts. It's got a heat sink on the bottom and a heat sink in the back. You're going to need at least a 50, you need a 60 amp to be good. 57 to a 50 amp, 60 amp to run it, yep. Well, his fuse is probably a 50 amp, so he's got to have over 50 amps to push it. He's got kicker built into it, it's a 200 watt Galaxy. Well, I bought a brand new, I think it was $300-$400. I bought mine not quite long ago. I don't know what they got. I have to look in the book. That's brand new, though. I don't know.
Here tonight.
Okay, waving back.
Right back at you, man. You and the family, Merry Christmas, and a big old weekend wave to the